What is going on, everybody? In this video, I have just made a version 2 of the SAMBUK cool tech build. So we are going to get right into it. So as you all know, I have already made a build just like this, but I have changed the weapons and one of the funnel shots. For the weapons, I have changed everything to all Jamjama 3s. The main reason is because of its pulse radar, which increases the surge rate of the vulnerable effect by 50%, and also burning 2, which adds 20% of damage as burning damage. For the auxiliary, we have switched it to the Thomas 3. If you guys have not read of the patch note, they have fixed the rocket's reticle, and I will show you guys the reticle and the power of the Thomas 3. For the armor, I'm wanting the Black Prince, but you can also want any other armor as well. Say you switch to the Ouroboros or switch it to the Wailing Ward, the Royal Custodian, you are still a level 12, so you do not need to worry about the armor. For the Furnosaur, we have the Scrapper Station, Bolt Swan Call 1, Black Warhorn 1, the Volatile Fuel 1, and the only Furnosaur I have changed from the last build is the Demi Cannon Works 1, which increases the elemental damage multiplier of the Demi Cannons by 19%. This does way more than what we did have, which was the Gunpowder Bench 1, which increases damage to enemy ships with the ablaze effect by 10%. Now, you can still want the Gunpowder Bench 1 if you really want to, but I would prefer the Demi Cannon Works 1 instead of this one. Now we are going to get right into the fight. We are going to fight some Rogue ships and also some Plague Bringers to show you how much this build does more than the other one I sold you. As you can see right now, there are two Rogue ships right over there, but we are going to one after them, and we are going to use the Jajama 3s, or also using the rockets. Try to use the rockets right now. Mostly that was a bad aim on my part. Pretty tuck the small one down. Just like that, two Rogue ships are already down for the count. There is another one right over there. We are going to go after them. We got another one. Another one right in front of us. And just like that, we just took four Rogue ships out in less than 3 minutes. Now we are going to find a Plague Bringer, and we're going to see how long it takes to take one of those out. We did find some more Rogue ships, so I'm going to try to show you guys the damage of the rockets. If we shoot right now, that one is already down for the count. And now we're going to go for the small one. As you can see, even attacking the big Rogue ships, the rocket really did a lot of damage with also the burning effect. But I really do like this build. Unfortunately, we could not find a Plague Bringer, even though I have 8 heads on my ship. But I've already destroyed 6 Rogue ships, showing you guys the damage of what this build can do. If you guys do like this video, do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and comment below telling me if you do like this build or not, or if you're going to use this build for yourself. And until next time, I will see you guys later.